Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop. Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Hello?
Hey, it's Langley. Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working?
I guess.
I don't know. I've been in the lab all day. Hang on. I'm looking now.
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
Machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
Self-diagnostic list. Repair and maintenance protocols. Files not found. Reference deleted. Self-diagnostic. The model is corrupted. A blade. Serious. Trivial problem.
Every airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first.
Microgravity detected.
Thank you.
open until you disengage the manual seal on the inside. Probably for the best. You won't know what you're getting into until it's too late. Surprising. Well done.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill. Not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay. Do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. Mio! This is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Thank you.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
just